So this is the bubble cloud watch face with the app drawer and screen brightness control and everything. And you can see three notification icons on this watch face, one for Twitter and actually three for my two Gmail accounts. At the end of my workday, which I set to 5:57 for this demonstration, the notification icons will change. My work-related notifications will be hidden, and notifications from Facebook and Instagram appear, which would otherwise distract me during work. I show you how to set something like this using the new Tasker plugin in the Notification Icons app. We are in Tasker, so I'm adding a time-based profile from 8:30 in the morning to 6:30 in the afternoon. We are adding a new task, which I will call my work filter. It will use a plugin action from the Notification Icons app. Let's configure using the pencil. We pick the app. I don't want notifications from Instagram when I'm at work, so I'm adding this filter for Instagram notifications. That's the first one. And let me add another one just to show you something else. So again, we go plugin, notification icons, and configure it. And we pick the other distractor, Facebook Messenger. Also add the filter. But this time, to optimize communication, we are not going to refresh the watch. So I just store it like that. This Facebook filter change has those sleep symbols, which means it will not update the watch yet. And then the second action will update the watch. It has that refresh watch enabled. So this optimizes the communication between the watch and the phone. Now we can go back and let me make a duplicate of this task. And I will call the duplicate home filter, of course, because we want the opposite to happen at the end of the workday. So as we go to the home filter, instead of adding these filters, we want to remove them. So I edit and change it to remove filter, both of them. So I go there and remove the second one too. And our profile activates the work filter at 8:30, and we can add the exit task and choose the home filter for it. So at 6:30 p.m., it will run the home filter. Let's not forget to press the check mark to activate these profiles. Let's watch a similar profile in action again. Please give a thumbs up if you like these kinds of videos. And if you want more info about the notification icons or the bubble cloud watch face, you'll find links in the description of this video.